Amla oil is generally known for its many health benefits and is often used as a herbal medicine in Tibetan and Chinese cultures. It is one of the most amazing plants Mother Earth has provided to us. In this video, you'll find out just how beneficial using amla oil on your hair can be. What is amla oil? To understand the benefits of amla oil, we must understand what it is first. Amla oil is derived from the fruit of the amla plant, Indian gooseberry or gooseberry. It can be obtained from the fruit itself, or it could be dried and made into a powder that can later be incorporated into various beauty and hair products. How can amla oil remove dandruff? Amla oil is super rich in vitamin C and is full of natural antioxidants like flavonoids and polyphenols. Because of this, it can strengthen your hair follicles, reducing hair fall, promotes hair growth by increasing blood circulation, and is a natural antibacterial, perfect for dandruff reduction. Amla oil benefits. It is rich in vitamins E and C and antioxidants. Vitamins E and C contribute to cell regeneration and promotes healthy circulation in the blood vessels of your scalp. These are properties that can help to facilitate both skin and hair growth and simultaneously boost the overall health of your scalp. It has anti-inflammatory properties. Amla oil is highly effective at reducing inflammation of the scalp due to irritation or certain conditions. Moisturizer for dry hair. Both the juice and oil from this plant are extremely hydrating. It contains up to 81.2% moisture, which is the key to nourishing and moisturizing your hair. Antiseptic dandruff prevention. Amla oil has natural antibacterial properties which help in preventing the formation of dandruff. It also treats other conditions that cause an itching on the scalp. Reduces oil production. It helps in keeping your scalp in a healthy environment by providing moisture to the scalp, which then automatically prevents the overproduction of sebum. This plays a great role in alleviating the need to wash your hair when it's still dry at the ends, but oily at the roots. Strengthens hair. It's very rich in phytonutrients, vitamins and minerals. They add strength, shine and supports moisture. Your hair will become healthier and more resilient if you start incorporating amla oil into your weekly hair routine. Protects the hair cuticle. As an antioxidant, amla oil helps in keeping the cuticle away from all the external factors that may be damaging it, like pollution, excessive heat, hard water, dust and hair styling choices. Possible hair loss prevention. This one requires a bit more research, but it's believed that amla oil has certain benefits that can help with hair loss. How to apply amla oil to my hair? Just for reference, amla oil can also be consumed orally, too. It shouldn't be a preference to treat your dandruff, because it's not as effective as actually using amla oil products or making your own for hair treatment. Besides eating it, you can create a mask, use it as a treatment or use it as a pre-wash detangler. Amla oil hair mask. The simplest way to make a mask is by using the powdered amla and mixing it with water or oil. Make a homogenic paste and apply it to your hair. You should gently massage the scalp and try to cover the whole hair with it. You can use it with some Indian herbs, like saffron or turmeric. This way you ensure a more effective treatment of the scalp. Amla oil treatment. For this you don't need any preparation. Simply apply the oil on your scalp and hair, gently massage it and leave it to sit for a while. After this, you can leave it on as a conditioning treatment or you can wash it out. Note: always do patch testing before you do this treatment, in case you have some side effects you don't know about. Pre-wash detangler. This is, obviously, to detangle your hair before you wash it. This will prevent your brush from getting stuck in your hair and you twitching it because you lose patience. Apply oil, with nothing else, on your hair before shampooing it. You can let it sit, but if you don't have the time, you can blow dry it for a short amount of time before washing it. Side effects of amla oil. While it's mostly safe, we actually don't know how dangerous this plant is because it needs to be researched more. If you're allergic to it, you may have effects of contact dermatitis. This is why you should always do patch testing. Some skin reactions may also occur not as a result of the fruit extract, but the base of the oil. For example, mineral oil is well known for causing skin irritation. If you're making a mixture of more oils, you might have a reaction to some others, some cheaper heat-pressed oils, for example jojoba, argan or coconut oil. they can be irritating to some people since the heat will oxidize the oil quickly and increases its acidity. Lichen planus pigmentosus is also a possible side effect. It's an immune reaction that causes the irritation and swelling of the nails, hair, and skin. Usually, when it appears on the skin, it's manifested as purplish, itchy bumps. They don't develop right away, rather take it slow and gradually develop over the course of a few weeks. Some oils have bad interaction with certain medication. It's not really known if amla oil can have bad interaction with topical or oral medications. Although, gooseberry is known to interact with diabetes medications and blood thinners when taken orally. Scientists think that topical application of the oil might possess less of a risk. Frequently asked questions. Can I make my own amla oil? Of course. All you need is some coconut oil, 5 tablespoons, and amla powder, 1 tablespoon. Put that into a pan, put it on the lowest heat and closely watch it. Coconut oil has a very low melting point, and you don't want it burning. When the bubbles start appearing, remove it from the stove, cover it and let it cool off and sit for about 24 hours. After that, you should strain it with a fine strainer, like the one used for tea, and pour it into a jar. If it's possible, use one that has an amber tint. This will prevent the most UV light from penetrating inside. Can amla oil make my hair healthier? Yes. You can even leave it on the scalp overnight if you want deep conditioning. You can make your own hair mask, explained earlier, that will increase the hair's thickness and softness. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe. See you soon.